We've all heard about or experienced the effects of a hurricane, which can be a traumatic disaster for any community. The damage can be devastating for those communities who have not established a communication or a crisis plan. While you can't prevent a hurricane from causing damage to your community or your residents' property, you can put in place action plans to ensure that everybody is prepared. A community website can be a vital communication tool in the event of a hurricane or other natural disasters. From providing up-to-the-minute status updates and photos of the property, to offering a list of local vendors for damage repairs, your website can be your residents' ultimate resource. We've created a resource guide to give you the information to be prepared for a natural disaster or a hurricane, and how you can use your most versatile communication tool, your website, to help your residents and clients weather the storm.
One of the things that helped us when the hurricanes came through about 3 years ago was I was able to put out alerts constantly, and which also helped the people that left to keep track, as long as we had electricity, to keep track of what was happening back home. And then once the hurricane had passed, we were able to tell them which causeways were open, what to bring, what they needed. So it was a real lifesaver for us in times of an emergency.
Some features of your websites that can assist you in case of an emergency in your community include the announcements page, photo albums, email bulletins, the address book, and more. The address book is vital in case of an emergency. When you need to communicate with all of your residents, having their contact information easily accessible is crucial. You can send email bulletins to your entire address book, contact residents who may not be in the area, to relay information about their property, and more. If you choose to make the address book accessible by residents with a login and password, they will have the ability to get in touch with their neighbors as well. The announcements page is a very versatile communication tool. Post status updates about what is happening in the community, links to various community resources, and photos of any damage. While the photo albums feature is typically used to document social and sporting events in the community, it can also be a helpful tool for documenting any damage or repairs happening in the community before, during, and after a catastrophic event. For residents who may only spend part of their time in the community and maintain residence elsewhere, the email bulletins feature of your website allows you to communicate with everyone in your address book anytime, no matter where they are. There are hurricane-themed email bulletin templates available for your convenience as well, allowing you to convey your message with attention-grabbing graphics. One of the newest features added to our web services is AtHomeNet Go Mobile. This mobile web application has been designed to allow website administrators to access their community website anywhere at any time on a mobile device with a web browser. This new resource allows users with a login and password to access the address book and to send email bulletins. Keep an eye out on this exciting new resource as we continue to add more functionality. These are only a few features of your website that can help you communicate with your residents in the event of a hurricane. Our Hurricane Resource Guide also offers a simple action plan, testimonials from communities who have used their website to communicate in case of an emergency, and various other resources to assist you in preparing for a potential disaster in your neighborhood. For more information, visit us at www.athomenet.com to download the Hurricane Resource Guide, or call us today to find out how a website can be the ultimate communication tool for your community. I'm Mike Curtis with AtHomeNet. Thank you.